time to be stealthy.
Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Wow, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem, are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It's totally normal. I mean, it's something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but Kate manages. You'll be fine, too.
Manages? How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine, Clem, I promise.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Wake up! Talk to me! Wow, that guy is really out of it.
Cody? Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
No thanks. Penicillin? Not what I'm looking for. Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go. Here we go. Just pills. Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Think I remember how to do this. Okay. Hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Even Ava would have to admit, I was a good mom to AJ.
Come out of there now!
All right, all right. It's just me.
What the hell do you want?
I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really. I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
I know. I'm sorry, too. I didn't want to piss anyone off, but I had to help AJ.
None of this has been easy for you. I know. Look, it's not much, but here. David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you...
This... Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that, even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
Oh, I'll keep fighting. You guys gave me no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem. Your focus has to be on you now. That's all you can do. For me... Staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here. So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are.
Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay. I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change.
I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Remember to keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem. You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think? Think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. Any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
And that's a real fucked up thing to ask somebody to do.
That's just the way it is. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
All right, I'll do it.
Well, where is he?
He's at the McCarroll Ranch, a few miles west of here.
He's really alive.
Don't forget to stick around to handle the after part. I don't want to become one of those monsters. Don't forget, John's looking for you and your friends. You better hope she doesn't find you.
I've got it.
Finally.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
You're back! And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all.
Guys, this is Ava.
Yeah, I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Ava. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job, looking after an entire community.
He was definitely not 100% there, that's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Jones' people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated from us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
We move in fast. Guns blazing, and we take her out. Couple of bullets, problem solved.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding. Pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage.
You should have told me as soon as you got in.
Things went a little sideways at the end. Gabe got in the way. A guard came after me and he stabbed me in the shoulder.
I thought you guys were gonna be careful out there.
Hey, don't worry about it. It is what it is. I thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
Could you do me a favor and stop showing off for everybody? You're tough, okay? You can handle a lot of shit. You don't have to prove it all the goddamn time. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
Don't do this, kid! Not right now!
No time like the present. You shot him! You killed him!
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man!
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Or maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We can take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
Fuck off. All of you. If you don't think I fucking agonized about it, then you can all go to hell. We better go get that truck.
I'll get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in the square.
You come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck. You stay behind and keep watch.
Keeping watch is an important job, too.
Not as important as getting that truck.
Hey, Gabe, come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah, okay.
What?
Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
Thank you.
be careful. Any more muertos pushing, and those boards won't hold up. This thing looks like it moves too slow for an escape.
What's going on?
Thanks.
For what?
Helping out with Gabe. He's having a rough time.
Yeah, we all are. I'm just doing what I can.
Let's keep looking for that truck.
You got it.
There it is. Let's go. What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Smartass.
They say how long it's gonna take for them to finish up here? People keep getting pushed on the project. They're marching on. Hell yeah. This graveyard shift is killing me.
Oh, let me get some of that.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine, not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready.
Ready. Turns out you needed me after all, huh? I'm just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
I'm glad you were here, okay?
At least you can admit it.
Yeah. Well, it turns out you're pretty useful when you actually follow directions.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it. Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere.
Just try to hurry, okay?
Almost there. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers.
Okay. Here goes. Wire cutter should help with this. Gotta connect the battery to the ignition. Let there be light.